it's not proven one way or the other with the whole bacteria thing. Here. And they don't want to take a chance of it, you know? So, I'm not
so just take the vitamin without the iron.
Yeah, I haven't done anyone.
This, try Visol.
Yeah, and the one I have is polyvisol. And that means four, right?
Yeah.
So what's the one with tri?
It's just got,
B, whatever.
A, D, vitamin A, vitamin D, and I'm not sure if it's got vitamin K.
Because the only one that's controversial about could possibly be negative is the iron, right?
Right.
And the other three, there's no controversy over it.
Well, you can still get a polyvisol without iron. So
no,
they
Alexander.
Usually recommend either polyvisol or trivisol.
Mine has is poly and has iron, and I don't want to give him the iron.
Joel, you're going to have to hold him, please. Bless you, bless you.